Ayaba from TV3 Live Streaming News. And beside me is now our Transportation Ministry, that is Dr. NAJLA KHAIRUDDIN. Well, Dr., today I'm going to ask a few questions regarding the crash incident happened in Semenyih.
Yes.
So what do you think about the crash in helicopters in Semenyih?
I think for the accident that happened that actually in Semenyih is actually really give a bad impact on us. Since the recent accident that happened to the, our mass airlines, that is MH370 and MH17s, that make the citizens scared to actually take the air transportation, and for this recent helicopter crash can actually give a big impact on us. And I hope this case being settled really quickly.
So any evidence that can be proof of helicopter crash?
For now, I think we already found the black box, and the black box that we actually found, it takes about 2 hours ago, and we hope that we can actually decode the message from the black box and we can actually find the answer for the crash.
Well, some media organizations reported that they revealed all the information, unwanted news and information through online news portal and printed newspapers. Is it true what they are publishing now?
I think the online media can actually really patient on this news, because I heard that the unwanted news and the unwanted article says that it's actually connected to the politic clashes, and I think it's really give a bad impact on it, because we really know these accidents happen is not because of the politics and because of the conspiracy and all of this stuff, because I think this is the nature call and what happened is happened really, so don't really involve all of these things. We really need to respect the family.
So this aircraft belongs to which company actually?
This aircraft is actually made from Malaysia, where it's a local company that's named Chimpak Aviation, under the IGB Corporation, where this company is really, really good, really, really made a quality product, I think.
So as what Dalton mentioned to us earlier, the black box is still under investigation, right? So can we know when we will the investigative report will be published to audience?
For the black box, it takes about 2 to 3 weeks for investigation, since the black box takes a lot of experts to actually decode the message, and since we already seen the recent accident that happened to KH-17 and MH370, where the black box actually took about nearly a year to actually decode the message, so I hope that all this information take patiently so we can actually find the answer.
So lastly, what's your personal message to the families of helicopter crash in Semenyih?
I hope they actually really stay strong, because whatever happens, they see your family and you need to keep strong to actually continue your life. And I hope this thing actually give a big impact for you to actually be a good leader like your dad and be a good in whatever that you do.
Alright, this true information and fact information was provided by our Transport Minister, that is Dr. NAJLA KHAIRUDDIN. So stay tuned with TV3 News, and for more updates, please log on to www.tv3news.com.